Hello, hello, hello. This is Maxor and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Horizon Zero Dawn. We are in our third Cauldron, 11. So without further ado,
if you don't know what it is, then be damn sure to leave it alone.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
If this place used to give birth to machines, why does it feel like such a tomb?
You're getting grim, you know. You need more sun.
We got us a corpse over here.
Thank you.
Who's there?
Can't be too prepared.
Shadow himself.
I'll do what I have to.
You will perish!
So afraid of. That's it. More machines I can override.
What have you done? Kill the savage! Cut her down! Where she went. Push harder. The shadow demands sacrifice. You cannot hide. These are waste machines. You cannot run from waste.
Okay. We got that.
Warning.
Looks like I'm clear. Almost out of here. Well, so much for our salvage operation.
Cauldron number 3. Probably in the next chapter we're going to do the fourth immediately, so we can complete the cauldrons. So we're going to position ourselves for the fourth and final cauldron, which is this one over here. So thanks for watching, and I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also follow me on Twitter. Give me likes, comments, whatever you want to see, hear, or ask me, and I will answer in the same video. And I hope to see you in the next one. So cheers for now. Bye bye.